Warning, this motion picture contains excessive violence, some mild nudity, expresses racist viewpoints, and censored language. It may not be appropriate for audiences younger than 13 years of age without parental supervision. Proceed with caution. Escape from Mexiland, starring Gomez as the Mexican. We come upon Gomez in his house in Mexico. He is a poor man and cannot even afford the necessities of life. So he decides to leave to America. However, it is a much longer and harder trip than he could have ever imagined.
I must leave this place. No water, no food, no home. I must find a better life.
And finally, Gomez has made it to the Mexican-American border, where ever since 9/11, even the Mexican side of the border has its own patrol unit.
Migra, la migra, querer, querer, la migra. Ah. book because I need it. Alright, stop, buddy. Alright, you're good. Go. Sir, wait, I'm gonna have to ask you to step out. Come on. Against the wall. Do you have any weapons on you?
No, sir.
You're sure?
Yes.
Wait, what's this?
It's a pen.
Is that blood or ink?
Of course it's ink.
Let me see your ID. This doesn't look like you, sir.
I got the face, though.
I don't believe you.
Why not? I got the face.
This person is white!
I came back from Mexico to get a facelift. I wanted to look Mexican.
I suppose it checks out.
Yes, sir.
Don't do anything suspicious.
I won't.
Gomez is not an idiot. He knows that he has to kill all those who saw him that day to remain inconspicuous.
You. I should've known I wasn't late.
This is what happens.
Nothing.
I always wanted to be a blonde.
To get to the next victim, Gomez needs to hail a taxi van. What? Taxi van?
Man, sure is a good thing they let me raid that hotel so I could start this disguise and do a taxi van business. Now I can catch that damn Mexican. Ugh. Oh! Passenger! Okay,
hello, my friend. Take me to 5th and Crescent, please.
Oh. Welcome to my taxi van.
Oh, thank you very much. I don't think I could have stayed there much longer. I felt like someone was going to come arrest me or something.
Oh, that's never a good feeling.
Terrible feeling, let me tell you.
So, what are you doing on business?
Well, I'm here just, looking for a job, trying to establish myself in America.
Oh, very good. I am using taxi van to pay.
Oh, great job. I wish I had one.
Oh, are you new?
I'm very new. I just came across.
Oh.
You like my hair, my friend?
Oh, yes. Very nice. You look good as a blonde.
I love it. I love blonde hair.
Oh.
I always wanted to have blonde hair, but, being born in Mexico, the chances of that aren't very good.
No, must be black. So, who are you going to?
I'm going to see a good friend of mine. He crossed the border with me, if you know what I mean.
Oh, okay. It's good to have friends in America.
Great friend.
Good. Okay, coming to your stop.
No, this is not it.
This is not it?
This is not it. We must keep going.
Oh, sorry. Very new to country.
I know the feeling. Let me tell you, I'm just looking for my friend.
It's much harder to get around in America.
Yes, too many roads. And they're all concrete. What's with all the concrete?
It's very expensive. I do not know why they do. It's craziness. I like sand and gravel. It's good.
Very good.
extraction.
Oh, there's my friend. There he is. Slam on it. Thank you, my friend.
You need
I wanted to be a blonde, but I cannot.
Oh,
I cannot.
I can accept this very much. Oh, nice, nice. Get back onto taxi van, please. Oh, no. No! No!
After Gomez's little, ride, he takes on the second victim and discovers a working vehicle. The young trampolinist calls the cops after having been seriously wounded and upon discovering Gomez stealing his ride. Having lived in Mexico so long, Gomez takes a while to realize that cars in America are not push starts. Unbeknownst to Gomez, the security officer he thought he killed was still alive.
Ah, that was fun. We need to go to Mexican friends. Oh, another ride. Okay, I see you. I see you. Let's come. Open door. Come on in, my friend.
I need a ride.
Are you okay, my friend? You are not looking so good.
I need to go to the hospital. Go now. I need to go to the hospital. I just got stabbed.
Oh, that is not good. It's very bad for stabbing. It's very painful.
You remind me of a friend of mine, another border patrolman. He lost his life on the Mexican side.
Oh.
So someone came across and viciously stabbed by a man. Took his wallet. Hey. Where did you get that hat?
Oh, yes, it's very nice. I got it from Mexican friend I gave that to a while ago.
Wait. Okay, screw the hospital. Screw the hospital.
What? What?
No, forget the hospital. This is more important.
Huh?
We have to find that Mexican. He's the one that stabbed me.
Huh? Really?
Yes. And he stole my wallet. So, I'm commandeering this vehicle. I can't pay you.
No, unacceptable.
Take a ride.
I need to make money.
I'll pay you later. I'm an agent of the government. I have money.
I do not care. I need money.
I can get you money. I work for the government, man. I can do anything.
Okay,
take a ride and I need to get some food first, though.
Okay, we get you food. Yes, good friend. We get you food. Help heal your wound,
yes. And we need to find Señor Mexi.
He was visiting good friend. I did not think he would do so much harm.
Good friend. He came across alone. Good God, he must have picked out another target. What poor innocent white soul is he gonna take now?
Why are you with white?
Damn that bastard. Okay, he could be harmed too. Alright, we need to go. I just can't help but think, was that who I thought of? Oh, I didn't get a clear view. I have no idea who that was. Here, go slow so we can see. Oh my God, that's him.
Hey! Get on, go on! Hey! Hey, come on! come from?
Got him!
After laying unconscious for 5 long hours, Gomez finally reawakens to a brutal surprise.
No!
Oh, howdy, that Mexican. Welcome back. Sleep tight.
Thank you.
I got a little sketchy.
That's the credits.